Jeezy Radical and Kid for Life.
Oh my god. Dude, just drop me in on that shit.